The Baby Monster Tombstone is located in South Pioneer Cemetery in King County, Washington, and the internet has all sorts of weird and wonderful theories behind it. However, the simple fact is that Monster is simply the baby's surname. Baby Monster was buried with a man named John C. Monster, who was born in 1851 and died in 1890 at the age of 39, and therefore, given the circumstances, it's more than likely John C. Monster is the baby's father, as they share the same stone. In fact, his name is listed directly above the baby's, a clue that is conveniently cropped from most of the photos of the Baby Monster tombstone. It is believed that John C. Monster's wife, Anna Marie Nelson Monster, who was born in 1861 and died at the age of 59 in 1920, is buried in the same cemetery, but in an unmarked grave. However, she is memorialized on a public tombstone honoring others buried in the cemetery without markers. Baby Monster was born on October 23, 1888 and passed away on February 3, 1889, at the age of 3 months. It's not known, however, why the child was still unnamed at the time of burial. There are a number of possibilities, however, one being that it wasn't uncommon for children not to be named immediately due to the high mortality rate of children at the time, another being that the child was named, but wasn't baptized and therefore didn't have his or her name recognized by the church on a tombstone in consecrated ground. The other possibility, of course, was that the parents were struggling to pick a name. Baby Monster had two elder sisters, Christina, who was born in 1880, and passed away in 1903 at the age of 23, and Catherine, who was born in 1886, and passed away in 1949, at the age of 63.